My name is Zoran Zupcevic. I'm head basketball coach in Al Wasl Club Dubai, and I used to be national team coach of UAE for 11 years. At the moment, you know, I'm at Burjeel Specialty Hospital, ready to be discharged after a total knee replacement surgery of my left and right knee. Originally, I used to have pain and trouble with my left knee from October 2019. Then from October 2020, I started having similar pain in my right knee. And sometimes from January 2021, I was treated with all those traditional things that are, you know, available at the moment, which means, you know, from physiotherapy, then hyaluronic injections, you know, vitamins, minerals, collagen intake, and so on and so forth. And unfortunately, you know, it didn't help at all. And after I was basically referred from my doctor for pain management to see the surgeon, you know, I was looking around, and through some of my friends, you know, I was referred to Dr. Amr Osman. And we had initial contact, I believe it was 17th of April this year, 2021. After examining, you know, my knees, my MRI, my x-rays, we found out that his proposal was at that time that the only solution was just to do the surgery of both knees, and it would be the best option for me for the future. And after taking some time going through all those necessary things, I was here in the hospital on the June of 7th. I had surgery, I believe it was 6 days ago, and both my knees were replaced. Surgery was very successful, and now it's time for recovery and basically using the benefits of the surgery. According to Dr. Amr, the surgery was quite more difficult than he was expecting, because the conditions of the knees were much more worst, or, you know, than you can see on MRI or on x-rays. But thanks God, you know, he knows what he's doing, you know, and everything went well. First 3 days were very, very difficult, and I guess it's totally normal, you know, in this type of the surgeries. And from the fourth day, I'm feeling much better, you know, I start slowly walking and so on and so forth, which means I'm slowly getting back to some kind of the normal life. According to all those protocols, I guess the next 2 weeks are going to be the most important ones, you know, for my full recovery. And then from the third week, you know, the real work basically is going to start. But all in all, you know, my experience with Dr. Amr Osman, you know, and his staff is perfect, you know. And being in the hospital, you know, it was pleasurable, you know, staff is nice, professional, which means, you know, I was very, very lucky to do the surgery here and to spend this first part after the surgery in the Burjeel Specialty Hospital.